Smart devices need smart gateways. An IoT gateway, or Internet of Things gateway, is like a traditional network gateway. It enables communication between different technologies and serves as an entry and exit point for all network data. IoT gateways are devices or software that sit between edge systems, like internet-connected devices, controllers, and sensors, and external networks, like the cloud. They translate the variety of protocols or languages that smart devices use, like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, Ethernet, MQTT, or serial ports, so that components can connect back to the systems that need their data. But IoT gateways are smart, meaning they collect sensor data from IoT devices, translate protocols, and process sensor data all at the edge of the network before sending it onto the cloud. Doing all this at the edge is necessary, because as the volume of internet-connected devices and sensors grows, so does the volume of data they generate. IoT gateways filter out routine or unnecessary information and only pass on unusual or critical data to avoid overwhelming the system. Just one IoT-connected office building, for instance, could have hundreds or thousands of sensors that measure temperature, light, air quality, or security systems, and each of those generates data every second. So, an IoT gateway here would only pass on temperature data to the cloud if it's hotter or colder than a predetermined range, filtering out comfortable room temperature data. In addition to protocol translation and data filtering and processing, IoT gateways perform other critical functions like device connectivity, security, updating, management, and more. Some newer gateways also operate as platforms for code that can analyze data and take action, like determining that the temperature is too high, and then turning on the air conditioning. Get an inside look at IoT gateway vendors and classifications by clicking on the link above or in the description below. What IoT devices does your organization use daily? Which components do you wish were IoT connected? Let us know in the comments and be sure to hit that like button.